What's going on, fellas? It's your main man back on the scene with another video. And welcome to the first edition of They Tried to Teach You Game Back in the Day, but you didn't listen. I'm going to be using songs from the love ballads in the 60s, R&B joint soul from the 70s, rock, heavy metal, hip-hop, pop music in the 80s, and hip-hop from up to the mid-90s. A lot of new Manosphere or Winosphere talking points, depending on which one you want to believe, are in these songs, if you had a good ear and you were listening. So today, we're going to use Funky Dividends from Three Times Dope. It's a brother out of Philly. Great storytelling skills. The flow is up here. It's a bad brother right here. So let's check this out. I'm going to use five points of reference and have it closed captioned so you can read the lyrics when he's talking. Let's check this out. And I'm gonna have to stop every now and then because of the copyright nonsense.
My world, then a rock a little harder when the sword is fresh black girl. But hold up. Can't go out like enough. I had to conjure up a cool way to stress. They call me ES, the overlord of fresh.
The bad brother. Check it out. My compliment came through in the clutch. Shot some game to her. Check it out.
She started to blush, then I knew what was up.
Yeah. Get the smile and laughing. Oh, you're cute and funny. That's your girl.
Call the next morning, say, what'll it be? Dinner and a movie, or just chilling with me. She
right break.
So I went and got the slimmy. As soon as I opened the door, she said, gimme.
Here we go, guys. Gimme. Like I said, there's nothing that they're talking about today that we weren't talking about back then. This song came out in 89. This is barbershop talk. Because back then, we didn't have YouTube and all that. So the barbershop is where iron sharpened iron. This is where you got your game from.
It was like I was a bone and she was fetching. She got what cold swallowed my ones like Greedy Gretchen.
Greedy Gretchen.
A couple weeks of good love of my friend. She did the dummy move and started asking for my dividend.
There we go. Tap it a couple times. Oh, I need my bills paid. I need this and that. So we're going to skip to 1:58.
It's a shame nowadays you got to stay paid. It ain't like the old days when you were serenade.
Yeah, he's talking about old school dating. When dating was actually dating, you know, you courted the lady for a little bit, then you got married. I like that. Just keep in mind, this is the 80s. We're not talking about today. This is back in the 80s.
Take walks with your girl at night in the park and in the shadows. So you can leave still her heart. But the new wave 80s has everything reversible. Instead of walks, you drive a Cadillac convertible.
You got to have that fly ride. You got to be looking cool. And you got to have your panty dropper cologne on. Lady killer threads. So, you know, that was how it was back then. And again, it's the same thing today. Nothing really has changed.
Two's bound to kill you. All you need is one. To constantly bug you. To get her hair done. It's a new style. She's always got the rocker like a Super Bowl sack. She's tackling your pockets.
You gotta listen to this stuff, man. My man cool as hell.
And when you want to chill, you find something always boxing. You're looking for your wallet, but your girlfriend's got it.
Talk about money, grab my hoes. Like I said, this stuff is old. It's been going on. It's just getting worse.
I tried to put you deep, because you was my friend. You didn't listen. I should got you for your dividend.
So I took it up to another point that I want to go to. Didn't realize this one's that long, but let's continue.
You bought another dress? This is ridiculous.
So again, the money grubbing stuff is not new. It's just a lot of chicks is about the money, and it's just gotten worse, man. It's bad. These songs is tight, man. You gotta listen to this stuff. This is mainly for like younger guys that probably didn't grow up listening to this. These old joints, they got the game in it. And a lot of old movies too. That's why I do the movie series, because the game is in there, if you were paying attention. We're going to go to 3 minutes and 15 seconds. Here we go.
Well, you know what I'm saying? I don't mind giving my girl something, or any woman for that matter.
Copyright break.
They need it, but love shouldn't be used as a personal Visa card on the strip. It's the same way.
Yeah, because they don't love you, man. It's all about that dough.
You trying to get somebody who can be got. Murphy's Law is still in effect. Ain't that...
And the next point, yeah, it's coming up 3:36. Scoot up a little bit.
Like that, yes.
Cause man, myself, I knew you was going through me like this. I wanna never step to you from the giddy up.
Copyright break.
If I knew you wasn't gonna provide for me, I wouldn't have talked to you anyway, straight up.
Yeah, there was another part of the song which I skipped. When I was with Steady B, I had it all. That's what happens when they're dealing with guys. Yeah, I remember, you know, the drug dealers treat their women real good. Spend a lot of money on them. They can't make that transition to a regular dude. Because regular dudes can't do it. Or if they was banging rich dudes. You know, when they come down, they expect the regular guys to do what the other, you know, the guys that had that bank to do, which they can't do it. That's why they're not happy with the guy.
I thought you was the greatest man alive, but I guess I was wrong.
Copyright break.
So I wonder if my grandpa and pop would do things like this back in the day. Because, man, this ain't working.
That's why I always like this song. Because he said, I wonder if my pops and grandpops had to go back through this. Which, I think they may have. I don't think this is new. But anyways, guys. I'm going to wrap this up. Let me know what you think. Go watch the video. Go watch the whole video. I'm going to link it below with closed captions so you can read what he's saying at the same time. Back then, the songs, the guys, even though they spoke clear English and the flow was much better, the storytelling was much better. Just drop a comment below. Like, share, subscribe. And I'll see you brothers in the next episode. Peace.